Skulptur Ost symbolizes balance and harmony. It was installed in Volgograd in 2004 by Rolf Schaffner. Skulptur East, part of the composition. Similar poles have been installed in 5 European cities: Cologne, Germany, Santee, Spain, Cork, Ireland, Trondheim, Norway, and Volgograd. The elements of the composition are set in such a way that together they form a cross 4,000 kilometers long, stretched from east to west. As conceived by the author, it symbolizes the fragile balance of peace and harmony.
Skulptur Ost.